Google Assistant is getting some useful new features.
Hi, what can I do for you?
So top amongst the new features is something called routines. This will set the assistant to run a series of commands based on a single trigger phrase. Right now, you would have to give multiple commands to do multiple things. But soon, one command, you'll be able to make a string of things that it does. For example, at the moment, if you walk in and you announce that you are home, you get some cutesy response from the assistant.
I'm glad you're back.
But in the future with routines, when you come in and you say that you're home, it will be able to run off several things in a row. For example, switch the lights on, turn the heating on, put your music on, all from saying one phrase. There's going to be 6 routines coming out initially. They're going to be targeted around getting up and getting started to your day in the morning, going to work, coming home from work, and doing things in the evening. So that's routines, and it's rolling out soon. The other thing is location-based reminders. Right now, you can ask Google to set a reminder, but it will always ask you for a time.
Just say a time to get your reminder.
But new is the location feature. You will be able to ask Google to remind you to buy milk at the supermarket, and it will know when you're at the supermarket, and it will give you the reminder at that moment. It's not tied to a particular time on the clock. A useful new service and a reminder itself that Google knows where you are at all times. The other new thing coming is a more globalization for the assistant. Right now it speaks 8 languages. By the end of this year, Google is promising support for more than 30 languages. The first new languages to be added: Danish, Dutch, Hindi, Indonesian, Norwegian, Swedish, and Thai. You will need Google Android 6.0 or above. That's Marshmallow. So Marshmallow, Nougat, Oreo, whichever one of those you have, you can add the assistant and you'll get support in those languages as it rolls out in the next few weeks. The other thing that's coming to the language support and the globalization is multilingual support. If you live in a bilingual household or if you speak more than one language yourself, right now you're restricted to using the assistant in a single language that you set it up for. Soon it will be able to listen to and respond to multiple languages. The first multilingual support is coming for English, French, and German. So something that's very much targeted towards the European market, but I think we can expect it to expand and probably at some point speak in multiple languages, all of the languages supported all of the time, to the Google Assistant and get a response. So this is all coming out over the next few weeks when it all comes out. I look forward to testing them and we'll bring you the results right here.